What's going on, dudes? It's Pat, and welcome back to another Minecraft video.
Hey, guys.
So today we are playing Find the Button for Valentine's Day.
I'm loving all these Valentine's Day maps. I don't want Valentine's Day to end.
It's like ending really, really soon.
I know. I'm so upset.
So tomorrow it's actually happening, guys. I hope you have an amazing Valentine's Day. I hope every single one of you has an awesome day.
Yes, I hope so, too.
And, dudes, if you are new to the series and the channel, I did want to say hit that subscribe button if you love Minecraft. We have some cool content here. But today we are going to be finding buttons, and this looks just like the asleep map.
It does. I thought this looked familiar.
I know. It's like weird. We're like on a giant heart in the air.
I love it so much.
Okay, so we got some mandatory settings. Don't worry, guys. Already handled that, so I'll throw it off the edge.
Oh, and we have a hint book.
I didn't throw anything. Okay. Nothing happened. Nothing embarrassing. Okay. No, don't read the hint book.
Okay,
do not
I
read
will.
That.
I will not. Unless we really have to.
If we
probably will.
If we can't find something for like 20 minutes, we'll read the hint book.
Okay.
So we got some rules over here. Oh. Stay in adventure mode. No cheating.
Pat.
It doesn't say my name, okay?
have fun.
All right, so it looks like we just... Hold on a second. How to play? Okay. Follow the story and find the button. That's pretty simple. Let's do it. Save Valentine's Day.
Created by Spanky MC and Mika Senpai.
Cupid has lost his bone. He needs help to find it. Each button you find will help Cupid get closer to finding his bow. He needs to find it before the clock hits 12 when Valentine's Day commences, or else the evil spirits will take over this joyful day.
This is adorable! It's cuddle night!
It's cuddle night! Look!
Let's go cuddle with them! Can we join this cuddle party,
see,
please?
I think you're doing the wrong thing if you're trying to cuddle with other people. But get me in here!
I wanna join this!
Let me in!
I want some of this love!
So, apparently, this is like a story-based find the button map. It's gonna be epic. But, Jen, remember, this is serious. We are gonna try to find buttons. It's me against you. A challenge to see who can find them first.
Alright!
And no opening the hint book.
Okay.
Okay?
Okay.
I'm getting rid of mine. I'm gonna put it. Okay, I'm just. Somehow I turned it into multiple.
What are you doing?
If you try to put it like further into your inventory, it multiplies.
How many do you have now?
I have so many hints. So many. Okay, 3, 2, 1, go.
Ew. Maybe it's like in their bodies.
I was actually looking already.
Wait, I see something.
You see something?
Never mind, that's nothing.
I'm going upstairs. It's probably up here.
All right, yeah, let me go up here too.
So we are looking for buttons, guys. These could be hidden anywhere. That is why this is so much fun. We're going through these amazing looking levels in the fireplace. Get me in there.
Oh, it could be in there.
This is one hot button. And I'm gonna get it. There's absolutely nothing in there.
I don't see anything yet.
But over here, there's like an enchantment section. This looks like the perfect spot to possibly hide a button.
I was just over there. I didn't see anything.
Yeah, but we know you're blind, Jen.
You know, it's probably downstairs.
It's probably on us, probably wearing it.
Probably.
They do that sometimes. It's crazy. Okay, so we need to look absolute. Oh, I found the button.
No.
Check
Where
it out.
Where is it?
Look, it's right here on the ceiling. It blends in.
Oh, you're right.
Ooh, there's a clock in front of me.
It is 1 o'clock.
You're right.
Yes.
There you go. Good job.
I'm not good at telling time.
What do we do?
These weird clocks.
That's called a normal clock.
What's happening right
now? It just,
now?
Like, exploded.
Oh, it's day night.
Are you ready for
now
day night?
I have a whipping stick.
Why do you have a stick? I don't have anything.
I don't know.
What is it called? A whipping stick?
It's called a stick.
Oh, that's all it's called?
Yes.
Okay. Wait, what if they hit it out here? It's on. 3, 2, 1.
Go!
I'm sure it's in here.
All right, I'm going. Oh my goodness!
What is
Look!
It?
Look! It's a llama named Florence.
Is it using the keyboard?
I don't really know what it's doing.
I guess it's.
But I like it.
It's the only way that it could possibly use it because it has no fingers.
I love you, Florence. What are you doing to Florence right now?
I'm trying to, like, get a good view of me riding Florence. I'm just enjoying life. Look!
It's us! Come over here. We're in here. We're having a date night.
Oh my god, look at my shirt!
Oh my goodness!
Look at this, this is so
cool!
This
is amazing! I love this!
Ooh! Spanky, thank you, just gave me, I'm all alone! She broke up with me! Look at her over there! Take my heart! Just take it!
Oh, that's so sad!
Oh, but there's a chest back here,
oh, and- Oh, he's crying! Don't cry!
I'll put a music
I will smack the sadness out of you!
You realize you hit me with that stick!
Sorry about that. Why did music just start playing?
I put it on. I thought, you know, that was cool.
That's real nice.
It'll probably drive me crazy if this plays the whole time, though.
Alright, so I keep forgetting that we're supposed to be looking for a button.
I know, but the map's so cool. That's the problem.
So cool. Alright, I think I'm in, like, the kitchen?
Yeah, it looks that way.
Or do you think this is the bathroom? There is a toilet here.
That is never going to be a toilet. Oh!
Oh!
I just helped you. How did that time like that?
That was perfect.
It literally jumped you up there as you were there.
There must be something up here then.
There has to be, 100%.
I don't see anything.
It looks like there might be a parkour jump, right?
Yes.
If you jump all the way to over there.
Okay, let me see if I can do this.
Do it.
Do it.
Why does it have to be on stairs? Hold on, I'm going to get this one out of the way so I don't bang my head. Are you... Okay.
Oopsie.
3, 2, 1, go.
You know, this is probably all just a distraction.
You think there's nothing up here?
There's probably nothing.
3, 2, 1, go.
Go.
All right, dudes. I moved these out of the way perfectly, so hopefully we can jump straight to this.
Hopefully.
Do you think I've got this, honestly?
You've got this all day, every day.
All day, every day. Yes.
Yes.
Oh, my God, I jumped over it.
No, that's like something I would do.
No, don't say that.
Yes!
Yes! Okay,
don't move! Don't move, I'm gonna teleport to you!
Okay, we've got this.
Okay.
Alright, don't fall off.
Here we go. Ah! You're making me nervous!
I didn't even push you off it. I see something!
You do?
Oh my God, the button's in here!
It's, move out the way!
You have the beating stick?
I won't do it.
I literally see a button in between this crevice.
Alright, you can get this!
Alright, I'm just spamming it.
Okay.
I'm spamming it! How do we get it? Oh, by any chance, does that stick break blocks?
Here, I'm gonna throw it at you.
All right, just give it to me.
This is what you need, the magic stick.
Do you think that's it? Do you think if I have this in my hand, it will be no problem?
I think so.
I think so, too. Just gotta, like, click it perfectly. Oh, let me, like, really get in there.
Okay.
How does one do this properly?
I don't know. It's in, like, the smallest little crevice. Yes! Good job!
Okay, now it is 2 o'clock.
Okay.
So, like, every hour is going by right now.
Yeah.
Is it gonna blow up again? That was cool.
So cool.
It's, like, right in my face.
Oh!
Okay, so a new night must be starting.
3 o'clock.
And now it's Cozy Cabin.
Cozy Cabin.
This is, like, specifically made for you, isn't it?
I know, I love it so much. Let me just ride the horse really quick.
Are you ready for this, though?
Yes.
3, 2, 1,
go.
Maybe you could win this while riding the horse.
That's what I'm planning on doing right now.
Oh, you know what would be really cool?
What?
If you actually need the horse to win, like you can use the horse to like get up higher or something.
Yeah.
That's probably what's gonna happen. I'm gonna lose.
Probably.
I'm looking around the outside because you never know where they're gonna hide a button.
Alright, I'm gonna go inside the cabin.
Look who's got a girlfriend now. She came back to love me. Oh, his girlfriend's back.
Oh, yes.
It's you.
Wait.
What do you mean?
Oh, my God. Oh, my God.
You said yes. She was right in front of you. It's you.
I just thought maybe she just looked like me.
Maybe. Wait.
Maybe we were just similar looking.
Wait, I think I figured it out. Maybe that's Evil Jed.
Oh, wait. Does she have big lips?
She lip reductions. That's what she did.
I love the sweater.
Oh, look at this. Look, they're actually cooking. There's a pan on the stove.
This dude has cookies. Give me that cookie.
All right, I'm looking for the
button.
Give
me the cookie.
I'm getting too focused on this stuff.
Me too.
Hold on, this looks a little bit peculiar over here.
What does?
Underneath this, there looks to be a hole.
There does? Let me see.
Looks to be a hole right under.
Oh, you're right. That does look very suspicious.
Of course, it's like really hard to see in there because there's a table and everything in the way. I really do not see a button, guys.
All right, I'm going up here.
I'm going to waste my whole time just trying to click into this little hole, aren't I?
There's more people up here.
Oh, I see the cookie guy now. It's like so easy to get distracted by all the cool stuff
yes,
in these levels.
I know.
All right, but it is on. This is important. Me against Jen to find the button. Maybe in this hot fire.
Look it. Cooper. And Walter, you're both adorable.
Are those dogs?
There's a dog and there's a cat.
Oh, this would be the spot. This is where they would hide it, Jen.
Where?
I can feel it outside on the side of the house.
Oh, it could be out here.
No, you can actually climb all the way up. If you climb on top of this, you can get a better look.
Oh, okay.
Ah! I'm sorry.
Why would you do that?
I'm sorry, I had to do it. I'm so sorry for what I did, Jen. I have a gift for you, my heart.
Oh, thank you. I love it. love it! And I love how everyone is so festively dressed for Valentine's Day!
And look at this, there's an actual pool table right here, like a real pool table.
I know, it's amazing!
Okay, so where is this button anyways?
We need to find it!
It's gotta be around here somewhere.
Alright, let me look in here. Do you know where it is, Cooper and Walter?
What if it's like under their butt and you have to move them? That would be kind of cool, right?
Yeah.
Oh, there's a chest with a bunch of music. I kind of like how they added music everywhere.
I don't see it in here.
What is this?
You see something?
There's a button underneath the chest.
What?
There we go.
I forgot my money.
They forgot their money.
Uh-oh.
We better find that money. This is a really cool map. I love how they set this up.
I'm loving it too.
I'm gonna punch this clock.
You just punched me.
Oh, I did? I'm sorry.
Yes, you did.
My apologies, ma'am.
Ice skating.
We did that at the same time. We were so in sync.
I know we were.
And he wants what he wants.
He wants Clarence and
Ooh.
Francesca.
You don't think that I have to go on him to get in here?
Wait, you are totally onto something.
There's nothing in here. Now I'm trapped.
There's nothing in here. Now I'm trapped.
Oh my God, we both got trapped. I don't want to have to do this. I'm sad. We both did the same thing. Okay, I'm coming out. You can teleport to me.
Okay.
That is really funny. Apparently, if you're like really searching for a button, you do something.
I thought you were really on to something there.
I know. It sounded professional, didn't
it? All right, I'm going.
It's on. 3, 2, 1, go.
Wait, money. Give me the money.
How do we pick it up?
I don't know. Punch it.
You're supposed to be in game mode two. Get back in game mode two.
Okay.
Do we just? I mean, it's like right there, you know?
Yes.
He said to pick it up.
I can't pick it up.
Oh, I got it.
You did it.
$13 I have.
Oh, look at everyone's ice skating.
Oh, this is
and
so
it
cool.
Does. Look, we're holding hands.
Oh, this is beautiful.
It's really just gorgeous.
What am I wearing, though?
I love it.
It's a catastrophe.
You look gorgeous.
I don't know what I'm going to do with this money, but maybe there's a button around here somewhere.
Oh, yeah, we have to find that button.
You don't think it's on the ice skating rink, right? Because this would kind of be a cool spot
it
to put it.
It could be anywhere.
What if it's, like, underneath someone's foot or something?
Maybe.
I'm pretty sure the map creator is actually in love with Jad.
I didn't realize before when he was crying and all alone in the restaurant, he was crying over me.
Look what he said when we were looking for this, guys. He said, we went ice skating together, but she fell back in love with him. It's me.
That's really sad.
I think you're onto something climbing up there, Jad.
Yes. Oh, my God. I think I see it.
No.
I see it in the distance. Okay. Ah! You're so rude.
I'm gonna let you have it. I see it too. I'm gonna let you have that one.
I probably won't even be able to get it.
No, you could do this. I see it. It's like right there. I went like crazy like a bull. It's totally that way.
Okay, where did it go? Oh, there it is.
Oh, you've got this.
There it is. Okay.
Hit that button.
Just don't knock me off.
I'm just watching because it's funny.
Hold on. Yes!
Yes!
I did it.
I want to see what happens in the story next. No, she's back in love with me. Why aren't they in love with me? That would be funnier.
That would be amazing.
And it was me with my heart sweater on.
Oh my God, yes.
Having dinner with them? Come on, that would have been amazing.
5 o'clock.
Here we go.
Movie night.
Oh, this is so cool.
Ooh, okay, what's playing?
Let's count this down. 3, 2, 1,
go.
Go. Seriously, what's playing? Talker.
Oh, if we get a wrench and Spanky's heart. I have Spanky's heart. We get the button! You gave me Spanky's heart.
Oh, that's why I can't talk to him. Oh my God.
Oh my God.
So we just need a wrench. That's all
yes,
we need.
Yes, we just need a wrench.
And then the button, it must be like placed down somewhere.
Yeah.
Okay, so.
All right, so we have to find a wrench.
It's $20, please.
Okay.
Are you okay?
I found a popcorn machine.
You have the coin. Give it to Tay.
Give it to Tay?
Yeah, he'll give you a ticket.
Oh, okay. So I've got the ticket now.
All right.
And look at the popcorn machine. Come on, Jen. Come on.
Where is it?
Look at it. Right here.
It looks so delicious.
So we're probably not going to find a button. We're probably...
Oh, did you notice this llama? What's the llama's name? Frederick has glasses on.
Oh, I thought he had an eye patch. I thought he was a pirate.
You are so cool, Frederick.
We butchered his name so bad. Okay, so we can go down there towards the movie, but I'm going into the women's bathroom right now.
Of course you are. I'm so sick.
So why is it so much nicer in here than the man's one?
Oh, this is amazing. coming! You have to come into the theater!
Okay, I'm coming.
Wait, do you think we're in here somewhere, sitting down?
Ooh, that would be cool. I'm right behind
you. Find us.
Enjoy the movie.
I don't see us.
So we're not here?
We're not here.
This would be the perfect spot, though, to hide the button,
yeah,
wouldn't it?
I know.
Hold on. What if it's in here? Where is that wrench? That's because that's what we're looking for, right? A wrench.
Can you please put in the light switch for me? We need to start the movie soon.
Find the lever and put it on the gold block.
Okay.
Okay.
All right, apparently, that's what we're doing. All
right, we have to find the lever.
It says, the room lights are right here, and I see the gold block right here.
Okay.
So we need to find a lever somewhere. Could it be anywhere, though? Like, in the entire place?
I guess.
It's probably going to be in a chest, then, right?
Do you think it's, like, in here somewhere?
Look at this. So you can see where the projector's... It gave me the lever!
No!
Yes! So he said the gold block, not this iron one, right?
Yeah, the gold block.
So it says, yeah, it can be placed on a gold block, so I go back
here. So where's the gold block? Oh, it's back here.
It's like the way out of the movies the cool people go. So thanks, now we can start the movie, I have the wrench!
You have the wrench?
Yes!
And I have the heart!
Okay, so we'll put them together, maybe we can call this like a tied level?
Yeah!
Alright, so hand
then
it
we
over.
We worked together on this one.
I left, where did you go?
I can't see. Where are you? It's so dark in here!
Right over here, it's
did
like
you,
real
did
life.
Did you leave?
Yeah, I left.
Oh, okay, I'm leaving. Alright, so...
I'm right behind you.
I'm gonna go over here to the villager.
Okay, we'll get our stuff together.
So
and
you can't talk to him?
No,
or
I can't.
Maybe you can now.
I can because you were talking to him before.
Oh, okay.
I didn't realize you were talking to him. Alright, so I will give him the heart and I will give you the wrench and you will give us the button.
The button!
Okay, and it was replaced with another button which can be placed on a block of iron.
We know where that iron is.
Wait, before we go, is there a man's bathroom? Because I have to go. There is.
There is. Can I come in?
No.
Is the coast clear? What are you doing right now?
Excuse me? What are you doing in here?
What do you mean? I'm going to the bathroom. I don't like to be alone.
I like to be next to someone else.
I like to be next to someone and I like to leave the door open.
You know, this is like a really creepy bathroom where there's no stall. You're just like out in the open, like knocking boots with the person next to you.
All right, let's go.
All right, goodbye, Tay.
Finish this level.
Okay, so all we have to do is we just have to put this button down right here. All right,
do it.
Boom.
Yes.
It's going to change to 6 o'clock right now.
Oh, yeah.
The night's probably almost over. This is cool, though.
So cool. I love this.
Is this your favorite Find the Button map ever?
Yes, it really is.
6 o'clock.
Animal love.
Oh, this is getting better, isn't it?
I know.
3.
2.
1.
Go. There's horses everywhere.
Oh, look, they're all in love, too.
Do you think it could be in the well?
Oh, there's a well?
There's a well. I don't see anything, though.
You said that last time on a Find the Button map.
I know, and it was in the well.
So I'm going to look. I'm making sure. What if we have to do something and it appears in the well? That would be cool.
Maybe.
But have you noticed that so far every single button has been, like, in the actual levels, not outside?
Yes.
But look at the farm. There's, like, weird patches of water everywhere. It could totally be in here.
I'm trying to free the animals right now. I'm opening up all the stalls.
Of course you are. You're going to get us in trouble. We're going to be in so much trouble.
No, it'll be fine.
I'm looking at all the water out here just
right,
in case.
Let me go up here.
I didn't find anything.
What? You found something.
I found... Spanky's dead.
What?
I bet I killed him or something. So I could be with you. That's probably the story. Pretty sure I just found an Easter egg. I'm going to grab all his bones. Because I did this. Formed into his
you
body.
Sicko.
No one messes with my lady. Nobody. I'm checking down here to make sure the button isn't actually in here.
I don't see anything up here. I'm in like the barn attic.
Look at this. The button was behind the door, Jen.
You found the button?
How do you hit it? Yes!
Oh, there you go.
I never even had to go in. That one was cool, though. I like how they set that up.
Yes.
So when you open the door, you cannot see the button.
So where did you find him?
Underground, underneath some water, where I buried him.
Oh, of course you knew where he was because you did it.
Nah. And I know that you love him.
Getting married.
So now I wear his head.
Oh, that is creepy.
Kiss me. Okay, are you ready?
Okay, yes.
All right, let's do this. All
right, who's getting married? Spanky, right? And
he found someone new.
He found someone new.
Oh, look, it's the camera person.
Oh my goodness.
That is cool. I like that.
This is so amazing.
I have an idea already. I think I know what to do.
Okay, what?
I'm going to parkour up here, and I just have a feeling it's going to have something to do with this parkour.
Wait, I thought Spanky died. I thought you killed him.
I have no idea what happened. It's on, so whoever can find this button first is the winner. But this level definitely looks like the hardest to actually find a button
in. Yeah, because there's like stuff all over the place.
There's like weird holes.
There's water, there's holes.
There's vines to climb
it
too.
Could be anywhere.
But I know where it is.
No, you don't.
I have absolutely no idea where it is. We haven't had to use the hint book yet, so I'm pretty happy about that.
Wait, what is this? I found like a little secret area.
You did?
Yeah, and I like left the map.
What?
I left.
You must be going the right way. Should I teleport to you or no?
Yeah, teleport to me.
All right, I'm teleporting to Jen. Where are
All
we?
All right, so if you go this way, follow me. You okay. can leave the map.
I don't think this is the right way.
I don't think so either.
Pretty sure.
But this is cool. I found like a secret area.
How do I get back in the map?
Oh, you don't. You're stuck there forever.
Oh, here it is. It took a wrong turn. That's kind of cool how they had that there, though.
All right, maybe though, like somewhere back here.
I don't know. I have a feeling that I have to climb up something. What is this? Come here. This is weird.
What?
One patch of
that
carpet.
That looks very peculiar.
One patch of carpet. Just one.
Wait, there's more.
There's more carpet?
There's more patches of carpet over here.
Maybe if we follow...
Follow the carpet.
Follow the carpet. It sounds so weird saying it. If we follow this carpet,
Wait, I found it! Oh my god, the carpet really led to it!
Oh my god,
it did!
It's like breadcrumbs in the woods!
Yes!
Good job, I'm proud of you.
Thank you. I'm like in your head right now. I can see your thoughts.
I have no thoughts.
I know, it's very empty.
Stop it! All right, where are we?
Loving the air.
This is the smallest level ever.
Wait, are we in a hot air balloon
We
right
are
now?
In a hot air balloon right
Whoa,
now.
Oh, I've always wanted to go in one of these.
I haven't, I'm afraid.
Wait, but we can't go anywhere else.
So I bet you it's
so
really
it's
close.
Like really close to us.
3, 2, 1, go.
No!
Good luck to you.
Okay, good luck to you,
Oh, we can't even climb up.
We can't?
No, we can't do anything.
Oh, then this must be like really obvious.
Oh, there's a ladder.
Where?
Right here. What are you trying to do?
No!
I'm looking for the button!
I just fell out of the world.
Oh, I bet what we have to do is land on this over here.
Oh, yeah, you're right.
That's it. Oh, I'm alive, and
okay.
I'm going.
So, this... just go down calmly.
Yeah,
then...
right.
Ah! How do you do that?
That's going to be
that
the hardest.
That is not easy.
You can do it. I believe in you. I found the button already, Jen.
You did?
It's like right off the edge.
Ow! I can't get on.
There's bad news.
What's the bad news?
We have to fall down to try to hit the button.
Oh.
I am not good at this.
Okay.
You think I'm going to mess this up?
You can do it.
First try. All right, dudes. We are both right here. We are going one at a time to see who can get this button first.
And we can't just like hit it from here?
No, I'm sorry to tell you that, Jen.
All right, okay, so I'm going first?
All right, all up to you, do it.
Here we go. Come on! I couldn't get it.
It's actually really hard to do because you cannot press things well while you're falling down.
All right, your turn. You got this.
All right, I'm just going to go straight down like this.
Okay.
I don't think that's going to work. All right. Okay. I don't know how many tries this is going to take.
This might take a while.
All right, your turn. You've got this.
You just Kardashian me off the edge.
Did you just get Buddha smacked?
Yes. Come on. Come on.
You got
yes!
it.
Yes.
Somehow you turned the clock upside down.
Whoa.
I don't know what's going on, but I'm scared. Good job. That's a hard one to get. I'm nervous.
Me too.
We fell out of a hot air balloon.
The cloud. I mean,
the cloud.
The clock's broken.
Chocolate box. Look at
you
this.
See the teddy bear.
Oh, this is amazing, and we're in a giant heart right now too.
Yes.
Oh, look, there's a cookie over here.
Oh, this is amazing.
Okay, 3, 2, 1, go.
Yo.
We both know where this is.
In the teddy bear.
100%. I died.
Oh.
Don't do that.
Oh, okay.
Don't jump off like a crazy person. Don't get too excited.
All right, how do we get off of here?
I'm so excited. Please let me down.
I just want to go down.
Oh, right here. This should do it. Yes.
Okay, like right over here?
Oh, no. It automatically kills you when you hit the ground.
No, I'm alive.
You are?
Yeah.
Look at this. This is so weird. So I jump on this. No, once you hit the carpet, it kills you. Don't touch the carpet.
Oh, okay.
I'm pretty sure.
Do not touch the carpet.
I'm gonna step on it again to test.
Why don't you test it?
You touch it.
No, you.
I already died so many times.
Don't do it.
Okay.
Oh, okay.
Apparently, it's made of lava.
All right, let me go over here. Yeah, do not go on that carpet.
I was wondering why I was dying so easily before. Okay, so we go over here, and then...
You know what I'm doing, right?
You're checking the bar.
Checking the...
Everything kills me.
What? It killed me, too.
Hold on. Oh, you can't touch the ground at all, I think.
Oh.
But it's only working to me, my player, so whenever I touch the ground, it kills both of us.
Okay, so do not touch the ground, because I can touch it. Nope, I can't touch it now.
Oh, this is how you do it. You have to get behind the bear, and then there's a parkour so that you can climb up him.
Oh.
Oh. Oh. Oh. That part doesn't kill you. I believe in you.
Okay. Ah! No.
All right, let's do this. We have to be super...
That was a really horrible time to teleport to you.
All right, teleport to me right now.
Okay.
You should be just fine.
All right.
I'm going to get booty smacked off this. I can already feel it.
All right, you got this.
Okay, yes.
Yeah.
Okay, keep teleport
doing
to me.
That. Okay.
We're just doing this together now.
All right. No, don't move. I got booty smacked.
Oh, you got booty smacked?
I did. Okay.
All right, so get to the side.
All right.
And I'm going to make this, and then we will climb up this bear for victory.
Yes.
Yes.
Okay, don't move.
It's on.
Do not move.
Well, I'm finding the button now. jump across the side, hoping. Oh, I bet you that we have to jump all the way around this bear.
Oh.
Do you want to try this first?
Okay, all right, here we go.
If you just jump forwards, you might even be able to just land over there, possibly.
Ah! No. Wait, let me try that again. One more time.
All right, one last try. Do it.
Here we go.
You've got this.
Oh, it's not that easy.
All right, I'm going to go for it, okay?
Okay, do it.
All right, so get over here.
All right, yeah, let me teleport to you first in case you mess up.
And
go for it.
I'll show you how this is done. I'm just going to jump. I'm just going to jump forwards, I think.
Okay.
So I'm just going to go like that. Yes,
that's perfect.
So if the button's not here and it was at the beginning and this is a distraction.
No, it's definitely here.
I'm probably going to cry if it's not here.
I can feel it.
You can feel the button?
I can feel it.
It's got to be around here somewhere.
It has to be.
Oh, there's a way into the bear.
There is. It has to be in here.
I don't think we both fit at the same time.
Oh, do you want to, like, go out there?
I found the way in.
All right, fine.
Hold on. Let me just see.
Do you see anything?
I honestly don't see anything.
Really?
I can't believe it, dudes. After all that time, the button was right next to the table.
The bear really was a distraction. Wait, before you hit the button, do you see how beautiful these windows are? They're heart-shaped.
You better just take notes right now for your house, Chad.
I know. I'm taking notes right now.
All right, so I'm going to hit this button. And yes.
What time is it? I can't see. All I see is your head.
Okay, it's 9 o'clock. I think it's about to go to 10 o'clock.
Okay.
All right, here we go. It's getting really late now.
Really late. Oh!
10 o'clock. Here we go. Okay, this one is called Teddy Bear.
Wait.
This is why it was killing me.
Oh, we weren't supposed to do it yet.
We know where it is now. It's on. Oh, man. So we, like, jumped over to the next level.
Yes.
Okay, we know exactly what to do.
All right.
We know where the button's going to be because we saw the hole.
All right, it's a race.
Your body knocked me off. I got booty smacked. And then you casually walked off after. All right, here we go.
Come on.
It is on, Jen.
Oh.
Yes.
No.
Goodbye.
This is bad.
You can do it. You can still make it. Don't worry.
I can't. The pressure's too much.
I'm sorry. I think I'm going to get this.
It's okay.
All right, here we go. If it's not in here, I'm going to cry, though.
It has to be.
So, okay, let me just.
All right, do you see it?
I think I see something.
You do?
Yeah.
Oh.
Like, barely.
Hit it. Yes, I see it.
Yes.
Yeah.
And I accidentally flipped, I flipped the clock. If you do it, like, the second you get there, the poor clock, it flips over.
Good job.
I can't believe
we did the wrong one before.
I know, we almost beat two levels at the same time. It's 11 o'clock now. It's almost midnight.
Oh, no. I don't have much time. I need to craft this bow for Cupid.
Oh.
Oh, okay.
Did you get string?
Yes.
Pass it over.
String, a stick.
I didn't get quite enough stuff. It split our stuff. Okay, guys, I do this wrong every time, and I take pride in that. So, I did it right.
You did it.
I was hoping I would do it wrong.
Oh.
What's happening to me?
Cupid's bow.
Fight the evil spirit that secretly Florence all along.
Okay.
Okay.
Oh. It's a llama.
I can't do it. I feel like I'm fighting Gizmo or something.
This is so sad.
It's moving.
Oh, there it is.
I shot it. This is horrible. This is horrible.
No.
We are bad people. Do you see the hearts coming off this when we shoot it?
This is amazing. Well, not the shooting Florence part, but the bow.
I know. I kind of like Florence.
I like Florence, too.
Florence, why did you do this?
Florence, why?
We didn't want to hurt you.
We were friends.
We love you. Oh, poor Florence.
Oh, no.
Florence has a lot of health.
I know he does.
I'm just shooting him in the butt. Oh,
oh.
No. Above our head.
Florence?
What is happening? This is so weird.
Sad.
Are we going into the nether?
It seems like it. Did I just hear a chicken give birth?
Yeah, I heard
again,
the
multiple times.
Oh, that was a weird hour of the night.
Yeah.
I must be very tired. I just keep.
What's happening?
I just keep
a
hearing.
A chicken keeps laying eggs.
They just keep popping out of its butt. I hear it.
Out of its butt?
Well, yeah, that's where eggs come from.
Wait, really? It comes out of their butt?
You didn't know?
I did not know this.
What
that
do you
is just. And then people eat them?
Yeah.
Ugh. That is disgusting.
The map is over, guys.
That was really a beautiful map.
It ended with everyone learning eggs come from their butt. Oh, man, that was so cool. I love how they added story into it. Plus, for Valentine's Day, this is an amazing Find the Button map.
It was so amazing. I absolutely loved it.
Hello, Pat and Jen. Thank you for playing my... How did you know that we played it? Scary. The last map of mine, you had Plead, Find the Button, Christmas Rage. Really? Oh, I remember that one. That was so good, too.
Yes.
Had like the Christmas sleigh.
I know.
Really inspired me to make another, so here it was. I hope you enjoyed it, and I appreciate you playing my maps because it truly means a lot to me.
I really enjoyed it. It was amazing. This was the best Find the Button ever.
But where's the chicken?
I don't really know.
Like, I like need to know.
Wait, are you the chicken? Is it you?
It's Florence. But seriously, thank you so much for this map. It was ridiculously good. And we have a couple signs. If you're recording, please provide a link to my YouTube. I will do that, Spanky, because you are the man. So let's see. Thanks for playing their YouTube.
Oh, click for a screenshot with Florence and Frederick.
Oh, like really?
Ooh.
Oh my God, look at this.
Oh my goodness, selfie time.
This is the best selfie ever. I want to be in the middle too.
This is amazing.
Let me just.
This is like a wonderful llama sandwich.
All right, just get in there right beside me.
Okay. Yes.
This is hard to do. Okay. Yeah, right there.
Oh, yes.
But guys, I hope you enjoyed this video. If you did, subscribe to our YouTube channel. That would be amazing. Also, leave a comment down below saying you subscribed, and I will try to comment to as many of you guys as I possibly can. Because, oh!
Wait, this is even better!
Because we really appreciate you guys and your support. It has been awesome.
Best selfie ever.
And thank you so much for watching, guys. We'll see you next time.
Hey, guys.